Lloyd Russell-Moyle is the MP for Brighton Kemp Town and also one of the councillors for the East Brighton ward. I sat down with him to see if there's truth to the rumours. Will he be standing down as councillor before the end of the year?
My intention is to resign very shortly, and it will be near the end of the year, yes. When we've selected a candidate, okay. Sometime after that.
Alright, so definitely probably before Christmas.
No, probably after Christmas.
He's been a councillor and MP for 6 months. So that's 6 months of extra casework.
Well, it's busy. I think it's now time to make sure there's someone else that can come on and represent East Brighton.
So it's now confirmed Lloyd Russell-Moyle will be stepping down as councillor. I've been George Taylor for Latest TV News.